Good morning. I'm super late. We're going to Ras El Khaimah, me and Boots. Boots is cuzzo. Ras El Khaimah is right here. Dubai is right here. So we're going for a drive. It's about 2 hours away. Packing as we speak right now. I'm just taking a shirt. Because all you need is good vibes. And that's how you pack for a one-day trip.
What up?
What up?
Is that on?
That is on. It's always on.
Ras El Khaimah, bitches!
Checking in.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. How are you?
Giving us a tour.
Sunset pool bar.
Jet ski, banana boat. This is the Laguna pool.
Then housekeeping, they will bring it there.
Fucking door. Just got to this place. It's so sick. The reason we're here for 24 hours is because tomorrow I have an appointment to get a tattoo. Can't wait. Going with my sisters and my mom. We're all getting a tattoo. We booked this appointment beforehand, so can't miss it. But anyway, for now, we're here. I'm super excited. The pool looks amazing. So first things first, pool.
Oh my God.
The water is so good. It's so nice. It's like the perfect temperature.
You can now.
Guys, you're not gonna believe this, but so many Germans come here that SpongeBob on TV is actually in German. I'm not even mad. This is great. The food is so overpriced here that we ordered pizza. They're not gonna play us. Let me grab. We're no suckers to pay 75 dirhams for one club sandwich.
That shit ain't happening.
Good, how are you?
I have promotion, 60 dirham, you can get some 1,000 pints Budweiser.
How do you say 1,000 pints?
Sorry, come again, 60 dirhams and you get what?
60 dirham, we have 2 pints.
Oh, 2 pints.
1,000 pints.
Oh, 1,000 amount.
This sucker just paid 8 dirhams for a Pepsi.
No.
For one Coke? Sorry, 25 dirhams for 28 dirhams for a Coke. There's so many Germans here. They love places like this. And I love talking to them. I go up to them, I chat about something, if I hear them speaking in German, and they freak out because they're not expecting it. I see jet skis. I am so excited about this. It's jet ski time, boy. You have to sign your life over first.
I've been wanting to do this for the longest time. It's gonna be so awesome.
They got 3 different types of jet skis, the 700cc, 1000cc, and 1500. Your boy's taking the 1500. I need them. Are you guys excited? Is what I want to know. Show that jet ski who's boss. Anything with a motor, I love fucking driving it and I'm riding it. Here goes nothing. Perfect. Man, that was so much fun. I didn't even fall once off the thing. Ah, Budi, who's done this like a million times, fell off because he was trying to do donuts. It goes so quick. This guy's turning me into an adrenaline junkie. I swear to God. After skydiving, it just becomes addicting. Up top. If you can ride a bike, you can ride a jet ski. It's the same thing.
No, sir.
It's the same thing. There's something I checked off the bucket list.
Can we make him race?
Let's go find somewhere to sit.
Do you like it?
No.
It's a gym if you wanna pump some iron. What's the point then?
Haven't been dry since I got here.
As Boots just said,
if you don't jump on a bed, are you even in a hotel?
I just got really dizzy. Shouldn't have taken a shot of vodka before this.
He was doing donuts. Next thing I know, he's upside down.
I was doing donuts, but then when I stopped at a wave and it tilted my
shit.
My jet ski.
You know what? They were fucking cool donuts.
They were cool donuts, man. I tried to do them too.
Well, you had the bitch jet ski, so.
Apparently, I had the bitch jet ski. What the fuck was that about? I told him, give me the.
You were framed, man. You were framed.
Give me the biggest, baddest one.
He had like, what, 700cc?
Oh. Fuck that. What is that? That's like a Vespa.
And he freeze frame. You know, he's a flexi muscle man.
It wasn't for me, it was just sat home or went to IKEA.
Hey, we went to IKEA yesterday.
Yeah.
We literally went to IKEA yesterday.
Like a million times. Did that happen with you? Because no. The waves?
No. Like the fuck?